How's it been settling in here then?
Nah, it's been brilliant. Just buzzing to be here, and all the boys have welcomed me with open arms, so nah, it's been good.
How good has it been just to have like the international break and you'll have a good couple of weeks of getting used to everyone and getting used to training and your new surroundings here?
Yeah, it's good. It's given me that extra wee bit of time and obviously get to know the gaffer, the way they want to play. Just been able to drum that in this week and yeah, just as I said, really looking to go on Saturday.
What's it like being a deadline day signing then? Is it a strange experience?
Yeah, it was stressful. I touched on that last week. Obviously, it was a stressful day, but in the end, I think it just kind of set in the next couple of days. It was a Hibs player, and it's always a proud moment, and I want to do well for the club.
I guess from the outside, everything would have looked to have been going pretty well for you down at Peterborough. You had a good first season there, and were featuring really regularly. What kind of changed, or how did your availability end up coming up?
It was just one of the things that happened in pre-season. Obviously, I had an honest conversation with the gaffer there, and weeks passed on, and it just got to the point where it was probably better for both parties to move on. And as I said, I'm just so delighted that coming to Hibs. Obviously, it's a massive club, and I think I've got a chocolate watch coming here.
When that kind of came up, and you knew you would have been disappointed at things, you know, not going that way for you at Peterborough, but when you heard that it was Hibs and you got to come back up and come to this club, just how much of a boost was that to you in terms of your
career? Definitely softened the blow. And to come here, it's a fantastic club, well-run club, and as I say, it's massive, and it's a big opportunity for me, and hopefully I will give my all for the club, and hopefully we can be successful on the part.
Is there still a career for you down south? Is it?
I don't know, I've not even thought about it, to be honest. My mind's been on Hibs since probably 11 o'clock on Monday and deadline day when I found out it might be happening. So, to be honest, I've not really thought about Peterborough. All my focus has been on Hibs, and as I say, I'm just so glad to be here.
And what do you feel you can bring to this Hibs team?
Hopefully, a winning mentality. I like to win. Hopefully, and there's obviously winners in there as well that I've played with in the past, like Dan McGregor and stuff like that. So hopefully we can win games. I can bring, you know, I've got experience in this league. I've done it before, so I've done well last time I was here. So hopefully I can carry that form on.
Do